Hello friend, welcome to my video. In this video I show you how to create virtual machine on Proxmox with true NAS storage. First, set up ISCSI on true NAS. From the storage drop-down menu, I selected pools and then add. Then, I selected create new pool and create pool. I entered MIPOL in the name text box, click suggest layout, and click create. I selected the three vertical dots to the right of the pool, and selected add zvol. I entered VM in the zvol name text box and 50 gib in the size for this zvol text box, and then click save. Go to the services page, and make sure running is enabled next to ISCSI. To ensure that ISCSI is always running after true NAS reboots, check start automatically. From the sharing drop-down menu, I selected block shares, and then selected wizard. I entered VM1 in the name text box and select the newly created zvol. The portals tab and clicked add. In the IP address text box, I entered 0.0.0.0. Click Submit then click Save. Next, create a new virtual machine on Proxmox. First, we log into the Proxmox web interface. On the left pane, we select the data center. In the right pane, we select the storage tab. Then we click on Add. From the drop-down menu, we select ISCSI. A window appears and we enter the name for the ISCSI drive in ID. We also add the IP address of the ISCSI target in the portal. Add your node. The first step when creating a VM in any hypervisor is to make sure we have the ability to install an OS on the VM. Click the Select File button on the pop-up and choose the ISO you would like to upload from your local drive. Then click the Upload button. The time it takes for your ISO to upload will be dependent upon the speed of your network and the size of the ISO. To create a VM in Proxmox VE, click Create VM at the top of the screen. Give your VM a name and then click the Next button. On the OS tab, choose your ISO image to install your OS. On the Hard Disks tab, select your ISCSI storage from True NAS. On the CPU tab, choose the number of cores you need for your VM. On the Memory tab, select how much RAM you wish to allocate to your VM. Once you reach the Confirm tab, ensure the information is correct and then click Finish. Your VM will be created with the parameters you have chosen. And now you install your virtual machine depending on the operating system you choose. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe.